since time was young. Ever since there were trees and sun, long before earth was new, I've been saving my love for you.
Saving my love.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So, I got some tea for y'all. I got some tea, okay? Y'all gotta get y'all cups. Get ready for this tea. Because Janae has a stalker, y'all. I got a stalker. Like, y'all. Alright, so let me start from the beginning. This is still an ongoing event. So I'll probably have follow-up videos for this. But y'all, I gotta tell you about this, okay? This is too much. So, I got a stalker, and he goes to school with me, right? Now, one day, I go to school Mondays and Wednesdays. So, one day, I'm at college, you know, at Columbus State, sitting outside the cafeteria, because that's where I usually sit, eat, do my homework. Just do all my work. That's where I sit and, you know, do my stuff. So one day I see him and I just look, but like it wasn't like, you know, and he sees me. And then he like starts walking really slowly by me. Then he stops and then he looks at me, but I got my headphones in. And he just backs up a little bit and he's like, he starts saying something to me. So I took my headphones out and I'm like, "Huh, what you say?" And he's like, "Can I sit here?" It's like a two-person seat. So I'm just like, "Yeah, you know, you can sit here." And at the time I was just like drawing something for my friend. And I'm not like a big drawer or anything. I was just doodling. And he's like, "Oh, are you an art major?" And I'm like, "No, I'm business." He was like, "Okay," so we were having casual conversation. He's from Ghana. You know, I was telling him about my background with Congo. All that good stuff, you know. And he was just like, "Oh, okay." So at this time, I wasn't talking to nobody. I wasn't dealing with nobody. He was just like, "Okay, you got a boyfriend?" I was like, "No," because at the time I didn't. He was just like, "Oh, do you want some friends? I don't have any friends. You know, we should be friends." I'm like, "Okay, cool." He was like, "Take my number. I'll text you sometime. We should go to dinner." So I'm like, "Okay, cool." But, like, it wasn't even that I wouldn't give him the chance to, like, for us to go to dinner. I don't know. I'm just very iffy about, like, just meeting people and they, like, want to take me. Like, you can't trust people. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not that type of person. Just trust somebody right off the bat. Like, you just can't trust people. But anyway, so that same day, y'all. I got up. I'm like, "Hey, I'm gonna, you know, run to the restroom, and then I am going to go to class, and I'm probably gonna buy me some snacks."
He was like, "Oh, okay, what kind of snacks you like?"
Just like any, you know, any type of snacks. I don't know, I'm just a big snack person.
He's
like,
"Okay, go in there, text me how much it is, and I'll come in there and pay for it for you."
And I'm like, "No, you know, that's okay, I got it." He's like, "Why not?" I'm just like, "You know, I got the money to do it, I'm good. So, after that, I come back, and it's raining outside, so I didn't want to run outside yet. And I was standing there, like, and he was still sitting, and he was just like eyeballing me from like head to toe, like,
"Oh, you look good. You look really good."
Like, I'm like, "Oh, okay, thank you." Like, I'm a very like anxious person when somebody keeps complimenting me. And he kept like looking me up and down, like, "Oh, you look really good." Like, and I'm just like, "Thank you." You know what I'm saying? So after that, he texts me. Let me read to you the text message. This is all the same day. Let me just read to you guys these text messages. Text me and he said, "Hi." No, he said, "Hey." I said, "Hey." He said, "I like your name." I didn't text him back. And then he was like, you done with classes? This is on the same day. I said, yes. He said, where you at? I said, on my way home. He said, okay. So then he texted me again, and this was the Monday following that Wednesday. He was like, hey, I didn't respond back. He was like, how you doing? I said, hey, I texted him back at like 4, like later on. I was like, hey, I'm good. He said, nice to hear that. You went to school? I never responded back because at that time I was still in school and I was sitting out doing my homework and he popped up on me. He found me and popped up on me. So I was just like sitting there. He was like, hey, did you get my text message? I'm like, No, I said, yeah, I did. I'm sorry, I didn't respond. I'm not good with lying, guys. I suck at it. So I'm like, yeah, you know, I did. I just been working hard on my homework. Like, and he was just like, okay. So he just sat down. Like, he just sat down and he's just like, oh, okay. So when are we going to hang out? I'm just like, I'm pretty busy this week. I don't know. He's like, Saturday? Can we hang out Saturday? I'm like, I can't hang out Saturday. So I got a phone call from Bae, like who's Bae now, but then was not Bae. I was just like, you know, I got on the phone with him and I was just like, oh, I gotta go. So like I hurried up and like just left. So he texts me again and he was like, hey, and I never text him back, right? Y'all. Okay, so 2 days ago I had school, right? And he found me again. He found me again. And I was like sitting where I don't normally sit so that he didn't find me. Like usually I sit on the outskirts of the cafeteria. That day I was, where was I sitting at? And he popped up on me. I was sitting inside the cafeteria. And the cafeteria is big. So I decided to sit inside the cafeteria that day. He popped up. He popped up on me and it scared me because he just like popped up and sat down and he was like, so
did you not see my text message?
I'm like, yeah, I did see your text message. He was
like, oh, and you never text me back.
I'm like, I'm busy, you know, trying to do this project, trying to get my homework done. Like, he's like, so you got a boyfriend? I'm like, I'm talking to somebody, you know, I'm thinking maybe he'll catch the hint. He was like, oh, does he get jealous? I'm like, no. He's like, well, let me take you out to dinner. Let me drive you home. Like, I'm like, oh, no, you know, that's okay. I gotta ride home. Like, you know, he was just like, well, we need to go out to lunch. And I'm like, so he's just like, he's just sitting there quiet for a minute. He's like,
you tell me that you're talking to somebody. Oh, wow. I have big plans for us. I have real big plans
for us. And I'm like, I get real anxious. So I'm like rubbing my hands. Like I start rubbing my hands and like doing weird stuff. Like when people do things like that to me. So I'm like, he's just like, oh, wow. So then he's like, does he give you money? Does he get you what you need? I'm like, I haven't asked him for anything. But I'm sure if I did ask him for something, he would, you know, get me what I needed. So then he's just like, how do you get here? I'm like, he's like, you catch the bus? I'm like, sometimes I catch the bus, but usually I catch Ubers. He was like, Ubers are expensive. I'm like, yeah, they can get pretty costly. And he's just like, we could just be really good friends and I'll give you money. And I'm like, no, that's okay. You know, I'm okay. You know, he's just like, so when can I see you? I'm like, I don't know. And then he's just like, you come to school Wednesdays, right? I'm like, yeah. He was like, so I'm going to see you Wednesday. I'm like, Yeah. So he was just like, text me. I just can't, I just can't believe I had so many big plans for us, but text me. And I'm just like, okay, I'll text you. I never text him. And today, I hid in the library all day because, like, he just, I don't know, he kept insisting that Wednesday he takes me home, like, No. Y'all, no. But this is my, like, I'm, like, literally, like, it's weird, like, he's very demanding to know why I don't text him back, and, like, it's just too much. And I've been, like, hiding out from him, but, like, if I have another interaction with him, like, if he finds me, because I feel like he'd be looking for me, trying to, like, find me. Like, the campus is huge, and I feel like he'd be looking for me. So, if he finds me again, I'm gonna try to, like, record it. But, yeah, y'all, that's what I've been going through on campus.